I faked my own death once. No dentist appointment for this guy.
So, there it is.